Baruta Street in Akron, a short dead-end street where neighbors say there normally isn't much drama.
Everybody here is friendly on this street.
Everybody
on the street is friendly.
But last Friday, that all changed in dramatic fashion.
My girlfriend said she just heard an explosion went boom.
Yeah, it did.
Lauren Bell was awakened after a strange knock on the door.
By the time we all get out here to see what was what, because we didn't know why he knocked on the door at first, by the time we get out, all we see is the car just blazing. Just blazing over there, and the guy was gone.
Gone.
I mean, my whole car was on fire. That's all I mean, it was just, and it was just getting, like, goodness, it was so big.
Shanae Kelly says the flames erupting from her car were hot enough that they melted the siding on her home, busted several windows. It was not the only fire on the street.
Yeah, it was like a trash fire. No one noticed that one at first, because if you came out any of these apartments, all you seen was the plume of smoke from the car.
For Kelly, the loss of the car is devastating by itself, but like many other parents, she had concealed her children's Christmas gifts in the trunk, and now they are also gone.
It's a LOL. It's like a little doll. It's Barbies in there, baby dolls. They like the phone, so it's phone holder.
Yeah, somebody got to find out what's going on.
Yeah.
Because it's too close to be doing that.
The Akron Fire Department says they have three calls for service on the same street that same night. They list the fires as suspicious and say their investigators have some tips, but no one yet in custody. Kelly, meanwhile, says she has not yet told her son and daughter that their gifts are gone.
You know, he doesn't really understand what he did doing that, putting that fire, you know, for me, for my home and my children to see that. They are very scared, and it's just unfortunate that it really had to happen.